me that life was just a list of disappointments and defeats, and you could only do your best. And I said, well, that's a fucking cop out. You're just washed up and you're tired. And when I get to your age, well, I won't be such a coward. But these days I sit at home, I'm not to shout at my TV. And punk rock didn't live up to what I'd hoped that it could be. And all the things that I believed in all my heart when I was young were just coasters for beers and clean surfaces for drugs. But I packed all my pamphlets and my Bibles at the back of the shelf. So it was bad enough, the feeling of that first time in here, when you realize that your parents have let the world all go to shit, and that the values and ideals for which many had fought and died had been killed off in the committees, and left to die by the wayside. But it was worse when we turned to these kids on the left and got let down again by some poor excuse for protest. There are idiot fucking hippies in 50 different factions who are lost inside some kind of 60s baffling reenactment. So I hung up my banner in disgust and I head for the door. Drinking, so I'm gonna say what everyone's thinking. If we're stuck on this ship and it's sinking, then we might as well have a parade. Cause if it's still gone up, I didn't bring. I've got better plans yet to get through.
Defeat a little bit harder to be.